The Santa Fe is loaded with safety technology, and there are two features that really stand out. The first is Safe Exit Assist, which is essentially blind spot monitoring for the rear doors. The system helps detect vehicles approaching from the rear, alerting the driver with an audible warning and a pop-up message in the cluster. Here's how it works.
Mom, we're gonna be late to the game.
I know, we're almost there.
This parent is dropping off her daughter at the soccer game. She tries to open the door and can't because the child safety lock is enabled. So the mom has to disengage the child safety lock button. She inadvertently misses the approaching vehicle in her blind spot. So Safe Exit Assist takes over, preventing the driver from disabling the child safety lock system. Only when the area is clear will the system allow the driver to disengage the safety lock and allow the rear door to open. Now let's say the area was clear of approaching vehicles when the driver disengaged the child safety lock. But when the child is ready to open the door, an approaching vehicle is detected. Once the door is open, you'll hear a warning and a pop-up message will appear. The second safety feature is Rear Occupant Alert, which is included with SEL Plus and higher. Let's say this mom is driving home intently listening to the radio. She parks the car and, being the busy person she is, forgets that her dog is sleeping in the back. The first alert pops up on the center cluster, letting her know to check rear seats. Now let's say she ignores that warning. She exits the vehicle and locks the Santa Fe. Ultrasonic sensors take over and can detect movement in the rear seats for 24 hours. Now if movement is detected, the Santa Fe's horn will sound and lights will flash. A blue link push notification and text message will be sent to her smartphone. An email will also be sent, letting her know that the rear occupant alert has detected movement. These are just a couple of examples how the 2019 Santa Fe keeps you and your family safe.